Curtis says it's the best thing for the group.
What about what's best for me?
He feels the dreams can cross over.
What about how I feel?
But when we're famous, I'll write great things for you. Effie, do it for me.
What about me? What about me?
It's more than you. It is more than me. No matter what we are a family. This dream is for all of us. This one can be real. And you can't stop us now because of how you feel. It's more than you. It is more than me. Whatever dreams we have, they're for the family. We're not alone anymore. Now there are others there, and that dream's big enough for all of us to share. So don't think you're going, you're not going anywhere. You're staying and taking your share. And if you get afraid again, I'll be there.
We are a family, like a giant tree, branching out toward the sky. We are a family, we are so much more than just you and I. We are a family, like a giant tree.
Look at me. You put up with everything. So, just listen. We got lots of time. You put up with everything. You have made it through. Hopefully, knock on wood. But I think we have. You have made it through. Everybody look at me. The COVID stuff. Now, I know there's still COVID out there, and it's a very serious disease. And I'm not going to get into that. But what I'm going to say is this. Out of a 52-week, when we first left after spring break a couple years ago, out of that 52 weeks, the whole year, from then to then, we missed 32 weeks of school. Counting seven. 32 weeks, be quiet. Just close it. Close it now. Or I'm going to send you home. We missed 32 weeks of school. That's only 20 we played our instrument. So we started out this year way behind. And then the physicals came, and a lot of us couldn't get our physicals in time, so a lot of us were behind with that. And so we didn't get to start marching fundamentals until school started. And so we were behind the eight ball from the first day of school. We've been playing catch up. I can honestly say tonight, how are you stalking Hayden? I can honestly say tonight you've caught up. And that's pretty dang cool. Seniors, that's a testament to you. Everybody else, that's a testament to you. I can't wait. This year's going to be awesome. I can't wait to finish up our last three contests. I'm excited about it. Whereas before, I was like, oh, let's just get this over. Now I can't wait. Now I wasn't that way Saturday. I wanted to see where you were. I cannot wait to watch you march tomorrow night, Saturday, next Tuesday, and the following Saturday. You guys are doing exceptionally well. And I don't care, and he doesn't either. We've talked about this. I don't care what ratings you get. You're doing outstanding. And you've set the tone for the next 5 years, Zine and I. Because the kids that come in next year, the freshmen, we'll see how hard, because you know how hard it is to do this. We'll see how hard work it takes. How much hard work it takes. Because the juniors, sophomores, and freshmen really didn't see much of it. 1 year for the juniors, none for the sophomores and freshmen. And so you guys have learned how much work it takes. I'm impressed. Out of all my marching bands, and I don't say this every year, out of all my marching bands, this is probably my favorite one because of the work ethic. And I've taught marching band now, this is my 31st year teaching marching band. I have some memorable shows, I have some realists, but of my favorite people, this is my favorite class, because you have busted your butts trying to catch up, trying to be a 6A band, and you are. And I'm extremely proud, I know he is too. And I can't say enough, and I can ramble forever. So what I am going to do, we're going to do one more full run tonight, and we're done. 30 minutes early.
Woo!
Bye tomorrow morning. We got to meet at 7:30 tomorrow morning because we have stand tunes, pregame stuff to run through. I'm not so worried about the show. I'm more worried about just getting all of our normal stuff done. But again, I'll let Mr. Everett talk to you on Saturday and let him tell you how he feels. But I am extremely proud of you. I can't be more proud. I can't. So now we're going to go out, and I know you're tired, but we're going to try. No, we are going to have the best show we've done. Set up on the field. First, page 1 of the open. Go.